Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would share my boyfriend Garnette. He is cooking up something really delicious and I'm excited to show you guys how he makes it. This recipe is shrimp mac and cheese using Kraft macaroni and cheese. We buy these things in bulk and like to make leftovers. So here he's adding the vegetables. We just cut up some bell peppers, some orange and red bell peppers. We also threw in some green onions and some thyme. And then you can make this with whatever seasonings you want. We use some curry seasoning and all purpose. And he doesn't measure, he usually just kind of eyeballs it when he seasons. So we don't have exact measurements, but you can measure to your taste. And I'm sorry for the background, that's Kaimani. She wanted to join me in the video. And then here he's just letting it cook.
Coconut milk, right?
Yep.
Look at the coconut milk, not me. I'm going to coconut milk, yep. I'm going to pour like at least half of it in, you know? To get that really creamy sauce. Yeah. Make sure it's starting to, you know? Because that so rich already, you see? Hmm? Yes, I'm gonna make it cook. I'll wait for is it macaroni? Okay, I'm gonna pour in like 2 boxes of macaroni. Okay. Check back. Okay, so this is where we are, right? Sauce. It's so nice and thick. Mm. It's like, see? Yeah man, that's it. So we're gonna wait for the macaroni to cook. And then we add it to the pot. See? All the way down is. Yeah, DJ, that's it. We got everything together now. So we're gonna put in your cheese. You got the cheese. You put in the cheese. You cannot waste it because this is like a good point, you know? I'm gonna put in one first, all of it. This is one cheese. Yeah. Get that working. I'm gonna come this side. I'm gonna put in the next cheese. We got 2 cheese in. You know, get it like this, you know. So we're gonna make it cheesy, I'll work it way in, you know. Simmer down, you know. So you know, it is getting so nice and thick, you know. Yeah, very nice and thick, so yeah. Make it cook. Check back in a few. See, tricky. Cheese is all cooked in and everything. And now, I'm gonna put in some macaroni. I'm gonna get it all in. Now, I'm not gonna leave any. It in a small, so yeah, let's see. I'm gonna put put that, that in. Break it in. Okay, that's everything. Yeah. So we make sure this is very nice and good, you know? Got that. Oh, nice, honey. Good, right?
Good.
So it's almost done. See? Ready. See? So good, very nice. Everything is all cooked. Then we're going to let DJ taste this, you know? I remember I didn't taste any of it, so I'll let DJ taste test it. Okay. Back and finishing in a few. Okay, so now it is all done. It's all done. Everything. So now you turn it off. Then you're gonna get DJ your taste testing. Okay, so I'm gonna DJ your taste testing now. So she can tell me what she think. But yeah, this is the best. Best of the best.
Product, mac and cheese, made with cheese. And it was so delicious. It was so creamy. And it was so seasoned. It's definitely one of my favorite meals that Garnette has made me. And I hope you guys like this video. Please like and subscribe.